think this is it?
Not if we shoot all them sons of bitches first.
If they come, open fire! We want to make it out of here. It's gotta be. After this, we head for the chopper. Chopper.
That elevator should still be operational. This way.
Thank you. think about that O'Brien guy?
The BSAA director? Not my type.
That's not what I meant.
I think he's in the right. He needs to stand up to General Morgan.
Yeah, I agree. I think being in the FPC has taught your moral compass.
You sound just like him. Still, I wouldn't mind being on the right side of the fight. is gonna stop again.
Yeah, we're fine. But that was crazy. I can't believe Morgan decided to fry the city with the solar energy satellite.
Raccoon City all over again.
Yes. Wiped off the face of the Earth. By tomorrow morning, Terra Grigia will be just a name in the history book.
We did do everything we could, right?
I hope we did.
Well, just don't forget about that lobster dinner you owe me.
When have I ever gone back on my word?
So the FBC is on this ship, too. What's going on here?
We're operating without any intel. We need to search this ship for answers. Not that I relish the idea.
Haven't investigated anything yet.
We should find an emergency communication room if we go through the hall.
We should go to the emergency communication room. Maybe try to contact HQ.
All right, we've got to find Raymond.
How do you know him?
I used to work with him. Let's leave it at that. This is what I call a cruise ship. It's like an opera house in here. So, where is this emergency communication? Promenade deck is next to the hall. Let's go. Should be able to find the key. Thank you.
like we found the promenade deck.
Survivor.
Oh no, I think this creature might be the comms officer.
I think you're right.